Maria Radova. Today she's not in the program list. And we have the great Susan Thomason, right now the only one American, but we do have more Americans in the class. It was a schedule conflict, some came a little late in the group, so they don't feel really performing. We will present three dances, which are one of the most famous in the country, and they are danced for any occasions. You can read the specificities in the program. This costume is from the Sofia area, from the capital, and the first dance, Paidushko, is from North Bulgaria, originates from North Bulgaria, but it's Lenulana, I'm sorry, thank you, which originates from North Bulgaria, but it's popular all around the country as second one. The third one is a very specific dance from Shopski region, if you Google the ethnic zones in Bulgaria. I will probably think about saying something more while we rearrange from the first to the second dance. So enjoy your time. If you have any questions after, we will answer.
I would just like to note one thing before they start. If your children are in the front, can you ask them to move back a little bit due to the dance?
Thank you.
Shuvot, the uncle's dances. You can see the names of our dances come either from somebody who initiated it or dedicated to a daughter or a son. So the very last, very fast portion of this dance is somebody's uncle was the master one, so that's why it's called the uncle dance. And the first one is from Sophia Rich.
Thank you.